to Masterchef Mom. Today I'm going to share with you how to make this delicious, lacy and healthy ragi dosai. I've also added a special ingredient in this. Keep watching the video. This is a gluten-free and vegan recipe. Let's start cooking. Make the instant ragi dosai. You will need ragi flour. I've taken around 1 cup of ragi flour. I've taken around 1/4 cup of rice flour, salt, curry leaves, pepper and jeera. This according to your taste. Start making the ragi dosai batter. First, to this ragi flour, I'm adding the rice flour. Then I'm adding some salt. I'm adding the pepper and cumin seeds. Okay, now we're going to mix this well. If you don't have idli or dosa batter at home, you can make this dosai. It's very healthy and tasty also. You can even add greens of your choice in this. If you have spinach or you have moringa leaves, you can add any greens of your choice. Okay, now to this I'm going to add water. So I have taken around 2 cups of water, but I'm going to add it little by little. Start making the ragi dosai batter. First, to this ragi flour, I'm adding the rice flour. Then I'm adding some salt. I'm adding the pepper and cumin seeds. Okay, and we're going to mix this well. If you don't have idli or dosa batter at home, you can make this dosai. It's very healthy and tasty also. You can even add greens of your choice in this. If you have spinach or you have moringa leaves, you can add any greens of your choice. Okay, now to this I'm going to add water. So I have taken around 2 cups of water, but I'm going to add it little by little. So our ragi batter is ready. I added little less than 2 cups. Little bit I have left, so little less than 2 cups. So if you see, this is the consistency of the batter. It's completely coating the ladle like this. Not a thick coat, but a thin coat. So this is the consistency. Now if you can add greens of your choice. I'm adding some curry leaves and I'm also going to add some spring onions. Little bit of spring onions. So this greens you can add according to your choice, whichever greens you want to add. Our batter is ready. Now let's start making the dosai. Before you start making the dosai, first grease your tawa. I'm greasing it with sesame oil. Now the tawa is hot. Let's start making the rava dosai with spring onions. Your first dosai is always the test dosai. Make a small one. So if you see this dosai, it's slightly thicker. So what we can do is we can dilute the batter. So if you see, I had left a little bit of water. So I'm adding the extra water. So exactly for that 1 1/4 cup of flour, I've used around 2 cups of water. Let's make one more dosai. So we have to pour the batter like this. First one, make a small dosai. Lightly grease it on the sides. flavor. Cover it for a few seconds.
Open. Dosa is well cooked.
If you cover it for a longer time, then the corners might become watery. So don't cover it for too much time. Now I'm going to remove it and flip it. It's a lovely gluten-free, healthy dosa. Requires no fermenting. Instant dosa. So it's beautifully cooked. I'm going to remove it and make the other dosa in a similar way. So you saw how easy it is to make our ragi dosais. Do make them, try them at home. I'm going to serve it with a radish green chutney, a very healthy combination. Do check out this recipe also. Try out, share your feedback with me. Do subscribe to my channel, like my video, share it with all your friends. I'll see you soon with another delicious, healthy recipe. Till then, happy cooking.